She is a fellow faculty member at the University of North Texas. And she actually just wrote this for us out of the blue. She had heard us, I guess, our recordings and knew me as a faculty member and just said, I want to write a piece for you guys. So this one is pretty special because it's really a gift from her. The word flutter really comes from her idea that the two instruments sound similar, especially when there's pizzicato played on the violin. It sounds a lot like harp. And so the two lines weave in and out a lot like two butterflies that are flying almost in sync and then not quite in sync and such. So I have to let you know this, that we're not supposed to be together for part of the time. That's important for you to know. The next piece after that was written by Gary Shocker. It's called Still Nervous. Two different movements, Still and Nervous. And this is one that was actually written for us specifically to premiere in Hong Kong. We were fortunate to be featured as part of the World Harp Congress in Hong Kong this past July. So this is actually just the second time that we've performed this for an audience. So we'll perform them separately and bow in between, but I wanted to tell you about both of those in one go.
So we feel so lucky. Three pieces written for us. Play them for you today. It's like so cool. The reason that we have to get pieces written for us is there's really not a lot of harp and violin repertoire that's already available. And so a lot of the things that we could play would just be arrangements maybe of harp and flute or something. And so now it's so cool because we're getting repertoire specific.